see all those pipes out there? Those are the brew pipelines. They start at Soulstorm Brewery, where all that brew starts getting pumped out to all those factories across Udos. Imagine that. Hey, how'd you do?
We got problems.
You think? It gets worse?
Much, much worse. I played it.
Gosh.
Now I know why the others are dying. It's the brew. It's killing them.
That's ridiculous. Brew never killed nobody. We've been drinking it all our lives.
That's just it. It's when we don't have brews, that's when we get sick. Because the brew, it's designed to kill us if we ever escape.
But we're okay and we escaped.
But only because you stashed brews for us when we split the farm. Then the train we stole had brews on it, and we got lots more. But when we run out,
We're screwed. But you said you crafted a cure.
But only in little doses. Not enough for a whole continent full of factories full of slaves. And a lot more rumors will be spreading after what we've done today.
With lots more escapes and lots more dying.
I need to find the keeper. We gotta get to Necrum.
It's the next stop, Abe.
Disaster area that had suffered massive casualties. A charge some call the mass murder of a loyal labor force betrayed by the Gluck State.
Hello, Mr. Morgan. Security Chief here.
Have you been able to reach the Brewmaster yet?
Sorry, sir, but the communication line seemed to be down all along the Z line.
How often does that happen?
Only once that I know of, and that was a hurricane. One other thing, though. There's this, conspiracy theory floating around about a uprising at Rupture Farms. claims some PTSD slick survivors. They've been rambling on about a supernatural slave took out Mullick's place and escaped with the rest of the slaves. Says they didn't die there. Thought you should know.
Would Mullick really burn his own farm down? Or is the brew failing us?
Mr. Morgan, I know we're in a creepy business digging up bones and stuff, but sir, that's the most terrifying thing I have ever heard you say.
Keep trying to get a hold of the brewmaster. Alert me when you get him.
Oh, you can count on me.
break out. Let's
we thought you'd never come.
Go for a sandwich right now.
We gotta get out of here. Come on, let's get out of here.
My tummy's growling. I'm
Stop.
Hungry.
Hey guys, let's
yeah,
get
let's
y'all
get
out
of here.
Here.
Do that. He broke something.
Grab my mop when we left.
Wait.
We're stopping.
Come on, I don't know why we're stopping. I don't know.
Everybody,
let's do
it's
this.
Time to get free.
Wait.
Hold on,
everyone, stop.
Hold on.
Why is he stopping?
Hey guys, let's get you all out of here.
Wait.
Stop. Why you do that?
Let's get you out of here. Let's go.
Freedom! Woohoo!
Hold up.
Why the hold up?
Let's get out of here.
Wait here.
I thought we were leaving.
I'm here to break
you
out.
Let's get out of here. Let's go.
We're free, finally.
Thank you.
that's gonna leave a mark.
Conspiracy theory. That Abe guy did it.
It is the conspiracy theory that swept the nation. I didn't do nothing. That Abe guy did it. From the lips of a criminal straight into the minds of the people. Authorities have asked the community to ignore this bizarre claim, to discount it as the ramblings of an insane criminal who then fled to escape justice and his investors, the esteemed Magog Cartel. Investigations into the disaster at Rupture Farms have concluded that that Abe guy was innocent and that he has been cleared of all suspicion, presumed dead along with the rest of the workers who perished in the blaze.
Conspiracy theorists spread insane rumor that 300 overthrew Rupture Farms in rebellious uprising.
This is the latest in a bizarre string of conspiracy theories.
Freedom involves a lot more running than I expected.
Sense.
I'm here to get you free.
Let's we thought you'd never come.
Wait.
Why'd you stop us?
Gotta get deeper to find you.
What? I don't want.
Everybody, it's time to get free.
or something. What's happening?
What up?
Don't forget, you still owe me $5.
Oh no! Oh no! No!